Hey, wake up, Steve.
Oh. We're still alive.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it!
Thank you. Thank you.
Claire, it looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it! It's all my fault.
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together. We're safe now. Think again, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You gain!
What was that?
Claire! What are you doing? Let's go! Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it!
Right. Claire, maybe we can escape through there.
Come on, let's go.
Claire, come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
Thank you.
got you now. Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive! I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah! Let's go!
Don't forget about this, Claire.
Following up on a lead given to me by Leon has brought me here.
Thank you.
coming to save you.
I didn't expect to find another living person left on this island. Who are you?
I came here looking for a certain girl.
A girl?
Have you seen anyone named Claire Redfield?
Did you just say Claire?
You know who she is, don't you?
Don't worry about her. I helped her escape. Several planes took off from this island not long ago. While I can't say for certain, she was probably on one of them.
I see. I guess my sister owes you. Thanks for helping.
Everyone's gone. I may be the only other person left. Go on. Follow your sister and get off this island.
Hold on! Don't give up!
Looks like I can meet my family again. Here. Take this.
What?
She gave this to me as a token of thanks for saving her. I won't need it anymore. Take it.
Thank you. Who is that?
The king was loved, but the queen was feared.
Till Alexia? No. And she's already fully awake.
His court, an arrow pierced the kind king's heart.
Chris, oh little fishy, come see my hook. Chris, I'm sending some company to keep you entertained. Consider this a small welcoming gift from me. Enjoy!
Yeah.
Thank you. Long time no see, Chris.
Wesker? Still alive? What are you doing here?
I came for Alexia.
Who?
An organization hired me to capture her.
Wait, you attacked the island! And my sister!
You have no idea how much I hate you. You destroyed my plans. So now I've sold my soul to a new organization. Now die. Here's a little secret, Chris. I figured out that your sister is now in the Antarctic, with Alexia. It's too bad you won't be seeing her again.
Alexia?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold on, Claire. I'll see.
Thank you. Yes.
done this? Alexia.
That is how I dispose of insignificant bugs, said the spider to the fly. How do you wish to die?
Claire.
Chris! I missed you so much.
I know. But we have to get out of here.
Not yet. We have to find Steve.
Who's Steve?
He's a boy who escaped from that island with me. But then a monster attacked us and we got separated.
So that means Steve is still somewhere in this base?
I'm sure of it.
It's Alexia!
Alexia? There really is an Alexia?
It is almost time, you genetically inferior siblings.
After her! She might know where Steve is.
Let's go. Chris!
No!
Just go. I'll be fine.
But Chris...
You've got to save Steve. Go!
Crazy woman told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Claire! Can't breathe! Claire!
Steve!
You're warm.
Steve, you've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you. I love you. Claire.
Steve? Steve? Steve?
At last, I found you, Alexia. Come with me. You're responsible for the creation of the T. Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now!
You want it? You are not worthy of its power!
Let's
Claire? Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open!
Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Listen, Claire. We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
Come on, let's get out of here. Clockwise, simultaneously on three.
Got it.
One, two, three.
Warning. The safety box will not be released until Darby.
I'll keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator.
Chris, but...
I can take care of this. Just go.
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
Thank you.
Chris!
Move.
Claire! No!
It turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now, the only thing left is revenge.
Let her go, Wesker! You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire!
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia, but killing you is even better.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia is gone.
That's no longer a concern to me. I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve?
In his body, there's still a living T. Alexia virus. Steve should be a good specimen. Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did, and be able to see your sister again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about?
As a surviving member of S.T.A.R.S, I have to.
Remember your promise.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades who you've killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
Destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Wesker.
Today's your lucky day. Next time we meet, don't count on another.
Next time.
Until we meet again.
Keep my promises.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah! It's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now! Let's finish this once and for all!